across the midcourt line with 5 seconds. McCullum spin dribble, puts up the shot, got it! 2.1 seconds to go. 2.1 seconds, Lewis the lead, 63-62. Everhart into Jenkins, Tyler the midcourt line from the midcourt. Missed it. Lewis wins it on the basket by McCullum.
And nobody guarded him until he got inside the three-point line. I don't know.
Lewis wins it, 63-62.